Did you ever try to create your own brush that will help you daily in your projects? In my case, you know I love drawing trees, right? But honestly, sometimes I just want the trees to be already here. That will make things so much easier. That's why I created these tree brushes. I will make some of them available for you to download for free, or you can buy the whole bundle in the shop. Either way, you can find all the links in the description below. By the way, our newsletter subscribers receive all the goodies before anyone else, so subscribe if you don't want to miss anything. So in this video, I'm going to sketch a lot of different trees and transform them into brushes that I can use like stems in my architectural elevation and plant drawings. Of course, you can use this technique to make brushes about anything you want. This will allow you to personalize your artwork and take your creativity to new heights. So let me first show you how to customize an existing brush. Procreate has a lot of ready-to-use brushes already installed in the app. Choose an existing brush from the default Procreate brush that closely resembles the type of brush you want to create. Tap on the brush to open the brush studio where you can adjust various settings. Experiment with the different settings like brush shape, stroke path, taper, and renderings to modify the brush as you want. Once you are satisfied with the changes, tap on Done in the top corner of the brush studio to save your modified brush as a new brush. Now let's start creating a brush completely from scratch. So I have sketched all these trees that took me a lot of time, by the way, and now they are ready. First, create a new brush set and name it as you want. Now, I want to select the image I want to make as a brush. If you go to Action, you can copy the image by tapping on Copy Canvas. Now, go to the brush set you just created and tap on the plus on the top right corner. You will be presented with a wide range of settings to customize your brush. First thing, go to Shape, tap Edit, and then Import and Paste. Tap the screen with two fingers. And voila, play around with the sliders and options to find the perfect combination. Go to stroke path and make the spacing sliders 100%. Then go to Apple Pencil and make the opacity 100%. And in properties, enable use stamp preview. To ensure your brush feels just right, use the drawing pad below the settings to test your brush stroke in real time. I like to make the preview size around 15% and make the size the maximum I can. Finally, go to About This Brush tab, write the name of the brush and your name. Adjust the sliders and parameters to fine-tune your brush behavior until you achieve the desired effect. Don't be afraid to experiment with different combinations and settings. This is where the magic happens. I have made the same process for all of the trees, and now they are ready to be used. I love them. Let me know in the comment section what do you think about it. Congratulations, you have unlocked a whole new level of creativity by creating your own custom brushes on Procreate. Go ahead and experiment, explore, and have fun. Don't forget to subscribe, and until next time, keep creating and stay inspired. I also share stuff on Instagram, so feel free to come say hi. Bye!